What's going on, guys? Welcome back, man. I'm Seven. We are going to finish. I am sorry. We are going to finish a. We're going to finish Act Two. Try to get to Act Three, man. Trying to do an act every time I sit down and press the record button. Sometimes it doesn't work out like that. Last video I was chewing gum. Never going to make that mistake again. I just can't replay the act. You know what I mean? I just can't replay the act. Got a lot of time. Got to record a female 2K21 video as soon as I finish this act. But yeah, man. Let's get right into it. Let's get right into it, man.
Jack, good? You know you don't have to be honest.
I'm actually going to try to run and do this as fast. What should he say? Who is it? That's my mom's? Oh, okay. Alright. Just an illusion. You want to ask the controller something that time?
It's nothing.
Well, good. Because we found it. Come on, we just need to figure out how to get
inside. Those look like Terrence and they aren't frozen.
No.
So.
No, I'm good.
First off, let me see if there's anybody around. No one? Okay. Invisibility. I'm gonna go over there. Let me head over here.
Generator here.
So I gotta use shock charge. Okay. I got it. Go ahead and do that on them real quick, Jack. Go ahead and do that thing.
Sounds like that did the trick.
Shit. We didn't get them all.
Alright.
Another generator around here.
It's probably over there with them. Okay. And go. Them boys was strapped up.
Not getting in there. Not with those turrets in place.
They were strapped up. Alright, is there another one? Yeah, in the corner. Go ahead and do that one time for the one time, Jack. Just checking out the broadcast. Cool. Let's get out of here.
Well, one big difference between this place and New Hope.
Let's go ahead and do that.
You're this upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
What?
Niles? Is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot. But it's gonna hurt more than you think.
I do, Doug. I do.
I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope. This way, please.
Where is this man leading me, and why is he built like a bad reptar robot? It's always something, man.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled.
It's the only way we can go, so.
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator.
Probably. Go ahead and do that one time, Jack. I'm gonna go ahead and head back. Hey, yo, Dell is really AO. I need a friend like that. Shout out to Danny. Man, say he good like that. Oh, there's people under there. Dang.
Miles, really looking forward to you explaining.
What was he doing? I wonder if I can shoot that. They won't let me shoot it.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust.
Can I go with this? No.
But it grew into something far more significant. The cog wanted medicine. I gave them gas. Oh, well. Water under the bridge.
Hey, yo. Why he busting that thing like that? Okay, hey, yo. My man, pack it. All right, let me stop. I gotta chill out. I gotta relax. I'm doing a little bit too much.
Please, this way.
I know. You gotta go through the door, man.
The cog shut you down. Why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family built this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. This next area is quite fascinating.
Hey, yo. Yo built like three sandwiches and a Popeye's biscuit.
Here are some of our more.
He looked reckless.
Specimens.
This breakthrough.
Let me get through, bro. Hey.
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease.
Oh, yeah, that one looked dangerous. We're going to have to fight him. You see his chin? My man got handlebars for a gym. We definitely gonna have to fight him. Can I already tell we had to make our way back? Gotta throw some hands, you feel me? Throw these joints. Hold on. These joints. Where you at? Up here?
Do let me know when we can recommence our tour.
We can, bro. Stop playing. For real, I can still hear you. Just open the door.
Your genetic research. Is it here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, hey, Jack, come here. I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our
as you know her. Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Mira's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No, no, no. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings. For her daughter. Little Reyna. Your mother.
You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here, and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts, you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kate, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Maybe I should.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I kept.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think? Or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you. And destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like.
That's kind of they kind of threw that all on me. Wasn't really expecting that.
Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Bro, why is he sprinting full speed? Like, my man is going full speed for no reason. I got a jog to keep up.
One of my best.
No, I'm under duress. I'm under stress.
Who
granddad is that?
In our work.
Hold on. Yo, whoa.
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated. But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it.
Man, keep your shit up. Oh, whoa. Okay. Painful. First, get that, Jack. While you get that, I'm gonna go ahead and sprint across. We out. All right. Now we need a shock trap. Hey, bro. Hey, anybody? I mean, I know you be feeling him a little bit. I know. I mean, you just admit it. He know it too. Hey, you glow in the dark.
Follow me. Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and sire DNA. She amplified.
So that's my brother?
To communicate with the locust.
Genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
It sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood. You okay?
Yeah, but...
Okay, come on, we gotta...
can talk about it later.
No, listen. He used me. My mother. She's alive.
What?
It wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!